Right, 7 Cypress.
Yeah.
Today's April 18th. I'm doing a sewer lateral inspection from the house trap in the driveway. Left camera out to the main tap in here, 46 feet. Pull back. Here at 36.7 feet, there is a large shift in the pipe, and on the bottom side, just separation of the shift, left bottom side. The connection here at 30 feet. Break on the right side of the pipe, 26.8 feet. There's some cracks in the bottom portion of the pipe here, 24.2 feet. So the break here at 23.2 feet. Here at 8.2 feet, right after the house trap, switches from 4 to 6 inch.